Petrol prices were raised for the sixth consecutive day on Tuesday, while diesel rates left unchanged. As of August 25th, petrol prices in Delhi were 81.73 rupees a litre, up 11 paise from the previous day, data from the Indian Oil Corporation showed. With today's hike, petrol prices have been raised 9 times in the past 10 days. In metros, the prices of petrol were raised by 9 to 11 paise per litre on August 25th.